love bugs. Today I just wanted to do a quick little draw with me, time-lapse, speed paint, whatever you want to call it, video. Here I'm painting Cephanotis kingii, otherwise known as the Gardenia bee hawk moth, found in the northern two-thirds of Australia. The wingspan's about 40 millimeters, so it's a pretty good size. Adults do pretty closely resemble bumblebees, especially from a distance and when they're buzzing and bumbling around, hence their name. I find pretty much all bee hawk moths adorable, or just hawk moths in general. I'm a huge fan of, not really sure why. I hope I can keep some someday. Not much else to say, just really enjoyed making this drawing and hope to do a few more hawk moths very, very soon. I hope you guys are all having a lovely day.